Hi everyone, it's me Percy G again, and today's video we are going to transfer money or send money from BPI to other banks. So again, if you're new here to my channel, please do subscribe and click that bell button so that you're updated on my upcoming videos. Oh my baby, got me staring at you, so I'm crazy, watch you bend that back for me. We won't stop, got you feel both live. You get to fly with me. So guys, this is our reminders. Please update your details in any BPI branch so that the BPI can answer all our concerns. First, we go to our BPI mobile apps, then enter our username, then the password. Then after that is click login. Once we click the login, we can see here the three dash up there, then find the transfers, then click the transfer money. Once we click the transfer money, is choose the number account would you like to transfer from. Maybe you have a lot of numbers, so choose only one. Then we can see our savings account and the available balance. Then enter the amount that you want to transfer. Then click the transfer to another bank. Then find the click the select bank. Then guys, once we click the bank, is we can see all the BPI bank partner, and this is only the example Philippine National Bank. Then click OK. Again, BPI National Bank, and make sure that it appears, because sometimes it does, it doesn't. So transfer fee will be charged to your account. Then enter the account number, then the account name of our receiver, and after that is click the next. Once we click the next, as we double check or review the details that we enter, and if this is okay to you, then click confirm. Once we click the confirm, is enter the 6-digit PIN of your account. Then once you enter it, is automatically transfer money was successful. Then you may screenshot and send it to the receiver, and now the receiver can claim our money that we transact. So guys, that's all for today's video. Hope it would be help. And again, if you have an concern about this money transaction, you can leave me a comment below. So thank you so much everyone, and God bless.